Hi guys, I was on time. It's just Orpha made me late. Tell him, Orpha. Tell him how you made me late. You. Just you. Let him know, Orpha. Let him know. All right. I'm not gonna be looking at stream or the chat. Okay, because I'm busy. And if you don't like that, good. Even better for me. The fuck? Like two, three more appear. Come back to that.
Hip.
Touches. Oh! No. Double no. Right, we'll come back here later. Yo, Neon! Thank you for the 10! And Gambino, thank you for the 2! Thank you guys. What's going on, guys? Hello, hello, hello. Yeah, let everyone, except Ela, Ela can DM, but let everyone know, Italo, that I won't be really paying attention to chat that much. Not because I hate them, it's just I'm too engulfed in Zelda, okay? Let them know. Por favor. Thanks, Damien. You guys are all great. So thanks for hanging out with me during this long journey. It's probably going to be the longest game I'll be playing for a long time. Richard, I like it a lot, dude. I haven't even explored that much, but I like it a lot. Okay, give me a second. Checking my phone right now. Neon! I do like jazz. Burb! What's up, Burb? You guys, I haven't eaten dinner yet. And if I could, I would. But I haven't. Alright, I think I explored enough of this area. Let's go back to the top. I didn't eat because no one cares. No one cares about me. Thanks, Cairo. I am Gambino. I 100%ed the whole thing. Like, I 100%ed it on stream. I unlocked everything. Wow, it looks so much better than yesterday because Terrazer helped me fix the resolution because I fucked it up somehow. I'll tell you how I did it because I'm an idiot. Good luck, Gambino. Yeah, I did everything, so I'm glad. I am glad. I had fun though. Let me go over here and fuck these guys up real quick. Hold on. Ela, for real. I said Taco Tuesday, but you didn't say anything. So what the heck? Hold on, guys. I'm catching a Pokemon right now. I'm battling a Mareep. I don't think I will, Strange. Ela, I am. I'm trying to bop it, twist it, slap it. What else do you do? What is... What is that thing called? It is cow. Good night, Gambino, and thank you again. Thank you and Neon for providing me with the means of getting some sustenance. Yeah, pull it. It's because, Gabby, I can just grab my phone and just battle one of these Rocket Go pieces of shit that fly into my hood. Yeah, choke it. Spit in it. What else do you do with that bop it thing? Stroke it. Yes, Ray, I do. I consider a small streamer a streamer who streams that doesn't get that many viewers, a small streamer. Hence, small streamer. Not how many subscribers, it's how many people tune in for the streams. Okay, I don't know about that put it in me part, Cal. I haven't, Richard, I have not. I could be a big streamer. What's up, Rain? Hello to the Philippines. I have not swung it yet. Yeah, I like I said, I consider a small streamer someone that gets small views. Which 79 is good, dude. It's good for a small streamer. Where are you going, Yak? Where's she at, Yak, huh? Where is she? How many of you guys got the notification? Because I'm not really a streamer, Prax. And I don't really care. Like, I'm not really trying to take it serious. You know what I mean? I'm not trying to take it serious like a crazy streamer. I just enjoy, like, streaming, you know, just to hang out and stuff. Nah, Cal. See, a lot of people get the misconception that if you're a female, you'll get viewers. Well, say that to Kai, Sanat, dude. These dudes that pull in a lot of numbers. I show speed. These dudes aren't females. They pull big numbers. You don't need to be a female. The biggest streamers are males. They're not females. So a lot of like the people get that all twisted about like, if you're a girl, you'll get viewers. What is like, pff, they're not the top viewers. Or they're not the top streamers. Don't get it confused. Thanks, Gabby. I'm big where it matters in my heart. Okay, let me check. Let me go on Instagram real quick. Yo, you guys. I forgot to say, if you DM me on if you DM me, if you're subscribed to me, subscribed, okay? If you're subscribed to me on Instagram and you DM me, I will for sure see it. I won't for sure reply. Okay, maybe I will then, 'cause it matters. I will say hi, okay? It'll make it easy. But when I get a chance, okay? Because I'm playing Zelda, so leave me alone right now. Take on the left side first. Thanks, Italo. Get up here. How did that burn me? Oh, I'm under the poor guy. Ow. Ron is not available anymore. Oh, you bitch. Yeah. I'm not too sure, so maybe. I doubt it. Like I said, I just enjoy like playing games, like in general. And so like, yeah, I'm just playing them, you know? I don't know if I'll ever like, you know, take it serious again, but and I don't want to commit to something that I'm not too sure of. Just like I did with YouTube, you know what I mean? Dude, Ray, I'm the best. Is that a chest? Oh, it is, dude. Fuck. The other one was a barrel, right? Oh, you can move this. Oh no. Oh, did it start out? What the fuck? All right, I just gotta push it then. I do, Damien. A lot. You know what? I have an idea. Don't do it yet. Don't do it yet. Don't do it yet. Don't do it yet. I love you too, Blazy. Thank you. Right eye crab. It appears on large in large numbers when it rains. One bite of its delectable meat, and you'll forget all your exhaustion. Replenish your stamina when cooked into a dish. Yo, there's a lot of them. Oh my gosh, they won't stop. Okay, hold on. So Anarchy. I don't think I'm gonna play Dead Island. I think I got my zombie killing thing out of the way with the Resident Evil 4 remake. Yo, why did they put a fish on this? Crabs are so ugly. I am monkey. Fucking bitch, try to come out of nowhere. My stuff. Strengthen the elbow with a grip reinforced by metal. The body is made from branches of flexible trees that grow near water, which offer some serious destructive power. Louis doing good, Sea Bear. Throwing rocks. Shit. Thank you. So Patrick, yo, reggae sick. Yo, he has a Zora spear. Yo, I have a Zora spear. Zora spear, Zora spear with a key point made of high of water resistant metal and use a high attack power when it gets wet. You know, things that get stronger when they get wet. Okay. Thanks, a model. What the fuck? That shit's strong. Amato, why do you care more about my content than your own life? It's just a simple unsubscribe and move on. You're so, like, dedicated. Does it hurt you or something? Does it hurt you that I don't upload? Okay. Okay, let's try this again for the 90th time. Okay, then fuck that shield. Yo, these are all new attacks. What the f- cares about that shit? I don't like that shit anyways. Oh shit, he's breaking all my shields. Oh fuck. Thanks, Richard. It wasn't enough dodging though, dude. So Harley. No, but it's always the same people that no, I know they always just want the attention, Dylan, but they always say like the same copy paste fucking responses like all the time. It's like, wow, didn't you used to, or man, bro fell off, or what happened? It's like, dude, no one's mad or anything, but it's like, just who are you though? Who are you? I'm gonna fucking try to perfect parry instead of dodge for during this moment. What? He can hurt you now when he gets off you? Oh shit, that's new too. Okay. So tired of people that tell me I fell off, or people who never got on in the first place. Alright? I'm so tired of you guys, dude. You never got on. So you wouldn't even know what it's like to be on top. So you wouldn't even know what it's like to fall off. So you don't even know what you're talking about, because you've never been on top. So don't talk about falling off, since you've always been underground this whole time. You ever! You hear me? You fucking ever! Talk to me about falling off when you don't even know how to climb up. The only thing you're up on is my dick, so shut the fuck up. Playmo, the worst thing you can do is tell me what to do. Don't. Ah! Okay, you know what? Maybe we're not equipped for this fight yet, dude. What do you mean, Gamestra? Dude gets more views than me. Listen, Lionel. about to get fucking hit. Okay, my shield just shattered last second. How did he hit me? Why are you so strong, dude? What the fuck was that now? My last shield now. Oh no. That's what you get, you piece of shit. First try. Lino hoof. This rare ingredient can be obtained only from a lino. Very heavy and can be brewed with a crater for an elixir. Attached to an arrow. Increase the arrow's attack. Blue mane lino saber horn. A sharp blade light horn of a blue main lino attach. Or lino attach it to a weapon to moderately increase its attack power. Get it with it. Here to make an elixir. Mighty lino bow. This massive lino bow. It's bouncy brochuring. Made from a metal so tough, mere Hylians have trouble drawing it back. Blue main lino mace horn. Ends are split apart, but this horn from a blue main lino is solid. Attach it to a weapon to moderately increase the power of brew it to. Alright, we need to cook some food. We need to find some shields. What's up, Coyote? I love you too, Coyote. Frozen! What's your best interest with this game versus Breath of the Wild? Does it feel like the same game, just reface? No, it does feel different. Like, I do like it. I just look at this is all I've explored though. I'm really, 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 really taking my time though. I do like it though. Dude, it rains over here all the time, man. These Lizophiles have eyes like Reclaimer. Watch. Anyone have any shields for me, dude? I already did explore that area right there. Notice more of these lotus things. These help your attack. Should cook some shit in case I run into more like linos and stuff. Ron is so wrong. Whoa, that's a lot of fucking meat. Wrong bow! Oh my gosh. When was the last save? 12:40, what time is it? 12:41. Why the fuck was it using that bow? Why? Just why? Alright, this is where I was going. Oh my gosh, and I already fired one fucking arrow? No way. Sorry, opponent. Why did you have to spread? Why did you spread out? Oh, and I hit none of them. My meat! Alright, hold on. Let's try that one more time. That's it, tag. Ron was just a joke. It was just a joke that should have died a long, long time ago. You know what? Fuck it. Whatever, those awfuls took one in the head. Thanks, Spencer. I appreciate it. See, there's people like Spencer, and then there's people like the, you fell off. There's no in between. Thanks, Spencer, for being cool, dude. Thanks, Playmore. I did it really quick, to be honest. I was in a call with Terrorizer and Vanoss when I did it. It's gonna be enough to get there. I can say lighter, Cal. Will I make it? Will I make it? Oh no, this is cutting it really close. Wow, there's some landing closer. More garrison ruins. Shield. This is so ugly, everything has a rock attached to it. Hello everyone, hello, hello, hello. I am hungry, Derek Chavez. I will, Richard. Probably not on stream, but I will. Battery, a battery with an improved compression rate, though disposable it looks, it holds multiple times as much energy as a normal battery. What? Yes, Richard, everything. Huh? Oh shit. Dude, the mother sounds really good right now, actually. Where are you, Firefruit? You are. Peace out, Neon. And a Barrow, what's up? I hope I said your name right. Korok sleeping right there. Wait, why the fuck did it tag on me? Oh no, it didn't. I gotta kill this thing right here. Oh, he has a treasure chest. Interesting. But I can't let this Goron leave. Bye, duck. Goron, wait, come back. Icky goopy gunk.
Oh.
Riga. Hey, good morning. I was just thinking it'd be nice to talk to someone. I'm glad you said something. I hear things are real bad in the neighborhood to the east. They've gotten sticky black gloss falling down from the sky. Imagine that. I think the climate sludge grows. You better wash anything like that off in a hot spring. Oh wait, guess there are any hot springs in the neighborhood, huh? Wish I could share some of buildings with them. Yes, sir, Derek. And thanks, Weddle. You're welcome, man. You are most certainly welcome. What's up, Mitchell? That's because I'm a baby. Herpes? Man, it doesn't sound right saying your name like that, but it's because I'm a baby, Herpes. I'm a baby streamer.
Why are you tired, Mitchell? What have you been doing?
Playing Zelda, right?
Now my shield can shoot flames.
Time bomb is on a device for a timed explosion. Its blast can affect other zone devices. Oh, what's falling? What? Where did this come from? Durability up. Interesting. There's some funny shit you could attach to things. What's that fashion chick? No, hunters aren't gonna win. Reclaimer, no. No. I hate getting wet. Toma, I overheard some great info on Misko's treasure. And it looks like you overheard me. Perfect, this is so juicy, I've gotta share. You heard of Misko's treasure, the famous bandit's huge clothing collection? Story goes that Misko hid in caves all throughout the land. Just the thought gets my fashion-loving heart pounding. Oh. They say that several of Misko's treasure are hidden in the many caves of Lanayru. So it's a shame that the walls of those caves are wet and slippery and slimy and bleh because of all the water in there. If you think I'm bringing any part of my wardrobe into that muck, think again. If only there were some chic outfit that let me climb walls without slipping. They say that several of Misko's treasures are hidden in many caves in the neighborhood. What happened to that fucking flying bird thingy, huh? They have the treasure chest over here. Did it die or what? Oh, is that it? Or maybe he flies and collects them. What's up, Dave? Oh. No! I think you'd fucking activate immediately. It's interesting. It's good to know at least for future references. Ritz. Hurry up and die, dude. Leave this receding balding cheapy soldier alone.
Hi.
Devray, I'm safe. Good thing you arrived when you did. I may have bitten off more than I could chew here. Maybe some home cooked meal can convey my gratitude. It's not much, but I hope you'll enjoy it. Crunchy fried rice. Oh my gosh, that sounds so good right now, dude. Alien rice fried with a meat in high quality oil. Each bite is packed with toasty flavor. Oh my gosh. My name is Severy. I'm a traveling. My name is Severy. Severy. I'm a traveling chef, constantly on the lookout for the freshest ingredients the caves can offer. If you need to do some cooking yourself, you're welcome to use my pot. I'm not sure how else to repay you. Wait, maybe I do. I can share all that I've learned while going through the caves. Caves are full of valuable ingredients and ores. Think of them as Hyrule's natural treasure chest. Trust me, knowing your caves can be a major boon for travelers. Mm. For instance, there's an opening in the ground north of here that leads into a cave. You break one of the ore deposits in there with the hammer, you can get ore, obviously. More than that, there's flint for starting fires, rock salt for seasoning your cooking, and luminous stones and gems to sell for high prices.
Ah.
If you find an ore deposit in a cave, make sure to break it.
Oh.
Hope our paths will cross again somewhere. So long and safe travels. One thing I like is this whole dialogue thing so you can see what they last said. This is pretty sick. North of there, okay? North of where we're at. North is this way.
No, Infinite, you go play. You go play GTA.
What's up, Sugar Ray? Thank you, thank you. Put some salt. And where's my herbs? Herbs. Salt grilled prime meat. Simply exquisite dish made by grilling high quality meat on top of rocks. Sounds so good.
Yep.
Yo. Orlanio. Another Garcia here. Two things I need to do over here. Save that little dude, take him to his friend, and also get to that island in the sky. Thanks. I needed something. My friend. Oh, my friend and I got separated. My friend is sending a bespoke signal. I can't wait to catch up. I'm so tired, I can't move. Oops. No! Hold on, little dude. Let's go. You're here. Thanks for being my friend. Here's something for you. I got him here in style, alright? Bye. What's up, Sugar A? Good. I made it. Thanks to you. Thanks for being my friend. You're welcome. Alright, two more things I need to do. I need to get on that windmill over here. Right in front of me. Whoops. Idiot! Dude, he has no bones! Oh, way too early. Damn, why did I suck all of a sudden? I had a shooting star! Ah, you found me. With you, that's sad. I'm actually playing Fortnite with the right nail. I need to get on that. Oh, it's the Zelda theme. Hear it? Who's that?
I'll eat something soon, Damien, I think. Old map, a very old map that shows a marked spot. What could be there? Old map has been marked on your map. If someone would feed me. It'd be so cool to not like move and have someone feed you. You just play games. Dude, you made it like hard. And then you made it hard to take the offer. It's right there, it's right there. Nice broadsword. That arm. Actually, you know what? Seems like a reclaimer kind of weapon. I put my foe's arm on the tip of my blade. Close to two separate games, man. Powerful outfit. Climbing outfit. Either way, we are going for this outfit. How far are you behind in the stream, Mitchell? Give me a second. Thank you. I'm checking my Pokemon Go. You know what I have though? I have a Uncrustables. What's up, man? Mammalian? Listen, I have an Uncrustables, all right? Yo, this is good. This is very good. So since last year, Mitchell, or what? What were you gonna say? That was gross. That it came from your eyes? What's up, Digit? It's been thawing out just before my stream. There are many things I can eat raw. Also, God, there's a blood moon. Come here, homie. Oh, almost got hit by that. And I'm too tired to finish you off. Octobloom, this inflatable Octorok organ has a lot of lift. So attach it. Two items you want to see float. An arrow can serve as a good way to stick one to a distant object. I'd rather have that piece. Oh wait, this actually could prove to be useful. Fucking decisions, decisions. Actually pretty sick. Okay, fine. Then there's these two idiots. Yeah, man, why do I have to notice you guys over here? Huh? My horse fucked you up. Right there. Whoa, 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 chill, chill. Whoops. If you're not, I just thought you were. You guys can stay up here in the sky if you want. Oh! I do. You guys imagine if I hit myself and my horse with the fucking rock from the sky?
Peace out, Anita. No, wait. Rich, you choose. Oh. Oh, wow! Who planned that? Seriously, who did that to me? Who was that, huh? Probably was reclear. No, my fucking bloopy. You know what? In grass, I'm just gonna throw the fucking electricity at them instead. It's not funny, all right? Gabriel, it's not funny, okay? It was pretty hilarious. Paid the price because we had 3 red rupees last time. Yo, Neon, thank you. Thank you for providing me sustenance, unlike Burb. She's yelling. Are you not gonna come out, Jellies? No, PK. Oh, that's what you said, Herb, my bad. What's up, Kevin? But I am the best of us, Gabriel. And I'm Al Mitchell. I will talk to you soon. You don't want to see me beat up these goblins? Oh, I couldn't see it, damn it. Okay. fuck your apples. I think she's gone already, Burb. OCD. Oh, that Uno video. What's up, Celtic? What's up, Big L?
Yeah.
Well, Nitties, I'm glad I could help, dude. If there's anything I could do to help your life in any way, I'm glad it was something simple and positive. What's up, Chris? You guys are nice, dude. Where are the rest of these guys, huh? Why do we always deal with the ugly fans, huh? You guys are too nice. I play pretty much the same stuff that I left like playing, except Call of Duty. I don't play Call of Duty as much, but I play everything else. Everything else but Call of Duty. I'm not saying I don't like it, I just don't have an interest in playing it, and it doesn't mean I don't like it because I haven't even tried the new ones. It's just, I don't know. I don't really care to try them, you know what I mean? Yeah, I play Uno with the controller, man. He got mad at me. I think so, Chris. I just played with Vanoss and them earlier today. We played Roblox. And what else did we do? I know something else, but it was Roblox too. Dude, I have to clear these all out in case you guys are wondering, like, why am I not going on one side? I don't really care, like, which side I go, because all of it must go. I need to know that I didn't leave any stone unturned. The reason why I wanted to use the controller is because I wanted to lay back when I was playing. This hard trouble to grow quite large. I don't play anything Celtic. Shit. Ah. What has ChatGPT said about me, huh? We gotta fight that AI. Dude, I don't know where he's at, man. Oh yeah, Barbara was my teammate. Fucking Barbara. Jojo, Jojon Shrine. Interesting shrine. There is can't stand up to my power. Out there reminds me of a Little John shrine. All right, it's been a while since we've done a shrine. Let's go. What the? So I woke up this morning. This shrine imprisons and purifies the ancient evil. Outside equipment is forbidden beyond this point. Proving grounds rotation. Go. Fucking go. What's up, Ricky? Shield, shield used by someone. So when I it lowers the energy consumption of an attaches when it. I have not played Overwatch, Ryan. Thank you. Wait, is this a construct? Oh, it is. An idea. Get over here. Hidden. Huh? Secret? Secret? No? No secrets? Okay. That I use my controller too. Turn to you. Wow, it didn't even let me collect that shit. And that thing would have been cool if there was something like if you went backwards, because who's gonna think to do what I did, man? For real, dude. Magic rod. What was you? Small intensely magic rod. Been wielded by an ancient magician. Thanks, Burb. We offer this light that will end. I love you too, AS. Thanks, Chili. I say 10 thick. Peace out, Gabriel. What I saw. Okay. I do think about doing GTRP. I just feel like I think it's too late. Like, I don't know. It's been out for so long and I'd barely be getting into it, so I'm like, eh. Don't pop! No. No, now you're making me chase these fruits. Not what I'm trying to do. There we go. Okay. Alright, I guess we can't surf on this shield. Hey guys, no surfing on the shield. Does this work like this? No. Huh? What? There has to be something I can get to climb upside down. Back to this later. Nah, I can't move it. Let me try one more thing though. You have any more jokes, Teresa? Right, let's see. If I do that right, boom. Now, what if I did this? Stand on top of it. I stand on top of it. I stand on top of. Okay, there. Now let's go up. Oh my god. Peace out, you guys. Thanks, Ricky. I'm gonna end soon though, guys. I'm gonna end soon because I'm getting tired. Cause I don't eat enough, so I don't like have enough energy to stay awake anymore. Cause I'm pathetic. Your fucking apples. I wish Blue Monster Squad
could get DoorDash some apples. Oh, fucking punched my ass. Yeah, you can. You can throw apples. Dude, Hogwarts Legacy is sick. Ooh, there's stuff here. Okay, go for it, burp. No. Chris. Nothing good to put this on, but fuck it. Kicks ass. And blue. Follow me, horse. What the fuck? There's like so much like
Specifically enemy shit around here, okay. It's fun, Gus Puss. This is the first time I fought a Wizrobe in Breath of the Wild. Wow. We traded. Where'd the Bokoblin go? Oh shit. Again? Oh my gosh! What's up, Zane? What the fuck? What's up, Angel? Dude, no way, dude! Yeah, I know, I don't know what happened there. I don't know how I went from like blasting him to just all of a sudden dead. Bring him out. Oh no, I didn't mean to fuck your shit up, dude. Wanted those berries. Okay. You too, Angel.
Oh. Loom Club, you can't carry any more melee weapons. Middle stick filled with madness and symbolic of it's forceful strike can smash an object to pieces. Its gloom will gradually wear down the body of its wielder. I'm gonna get rid of a gloom sword because I already fucked this guy up before. I'm sure no one can use this. We have two Demon King bows. I am Spanish Guamanian. And would I ever make videos on helping smaller channels? I wouldn't mind doing that. It's just YouTube just doesn't like I don't know how to help smaller channels now. I got lucky when I first came in, so it's a lot different than when I first started. I feel like my advice would be obsolete. The number one thing you should do is never disappear like I did, if you're trying to take YouTube seriously. Oh shit! Oh no, and you see what's coming up in the back? My day's going great, dude. But you see this shit that's coming in the back right now? This like, and maybe that Phantom Ganon shit's gonna come back. Look at this. Let's see, is this a one-time deal that this guy comes around here? Let's see. Nothing, Chris. I just wanted to live my life, you know? Like, if you've seen, like, my videos and my friends' videos, I left YouTube so many times. Like, for real. Ready? Everything I just killed is coming back right now.
When the glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land, the aimless spirits of slain monsters return. The world is threatened once again.
Oh, yeah, there it is. Okay. Okay. That bitch caught that and threw it back at me. Did you see it? I saw him. Maybe we should get some distance, huh? Distance on it. Maybe even higher.
When the glow of the blood-stained moon shines upon the land, aimless spirits of slain monsters return to flesh. The world is threatened once again.
What's up, Joomly? This time I only used the bomb arrows. Now I have 3 Demon King bows. Gosh, we hit the backpack. Funnier, I'm being good, dude. Ooh, which trend is this? Jump the gaps. Finish. Everyone and everything has been A-okay. Why is there a ladder here? Can you show me ladder? There's a small step. Thanks, Tony. I did my best. Bronzo Knight Shield. Hey. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. What's up, Lisa? I just play games, Tony, like that's it. I go for hikes, I play games, I watch movies, shows, series. Thanks, on. Too high. It's so high. Where does it hit? I attached it. Let me try. All right. Teamwork, guys. Yay. The ancient evil. You hear that burp? It's gonna cleanse me.
No. That little water right there to the left. We're gonna go there, and then we're gonna go to one more spot. This is from your master's bow, dude. Oh, fuck. Oh my gosh. What? That was even behind the thing. That was behind the wall. Was it? I have to check it again. Yeah, I know it's an area of effect, but I mean, like, wasn't I outside of the radius? Go get some Whataburger, dude. Okay. First off, okay. Maybe it is time to go to bed. What are you doing letting me stay up? For real, what's your problem? Fuck. Alright, last try. Then we're gonna go to bed. Dude, those arrows fly so far. Like, and straight. Oh shit, I forgot the electricity. Where's the eyeballs and all that shit go?
Damn it, he took my fucking wand. No, he didn't. Oh my gosh. Tough barbs, attach it to the weapon to greatly increase the attack power. Cook with the crater to make an elixir. Ew, that's a horn. She looks ugly. Thanks, Teresa. Someone had to. Go to this and then that red one. Thanks, James. Retire the voice? Not necessarily, but you just don't do it, I guess, when there's no need to. Justin Perez, you do. You, Justin Perez. You're the weird one in here that's, you know, wasting their life trying to get attention. You don't want to be talking to a sicko now, do you, Justin Perez? You don't want to be subscribed to a sicko, do you, Justin Perez? Come on, Justin Perez. Don't be that guy.
Wait, am I breaking this for nothing when they're... Thanks, Riley. Hill's cave. Fuck, I feel like I'm wasting my hammer. No, I have not healed. Still in my chat from time to time. Oh no. This. Luminous stone tell his heart. Justin Perez, dude. What do you want, huh? You tell me what you want, Justin Perez. book. Barbarian armor. Armor once favored by an ancient warlike tribe from the Faerun region. Where paint bolsters your fighting spirit and also raises your attack power. I'm gonna wear it right now. I look like Justin Perez. I'm a sicko. Oh, this guy fucking... Never mind. What do you mean I was supposed to be asleep? Says who? Dude, I'm treasure hunting though, can't you see? Now we know if Talus is in here. Ew, that thing was like... Okay. Wow. Come on, you like you fucking sicko. Oh my gosh, I'm garbage trash. Wow, durability plus plus. It's only a 4. Is that really good? And this is right next to me, too, the Hinox. I know, Tank. So nice.
going to these shrines because this is where I, these are where I left treasure chests behind that I couldn't collect. But now I can, get them since my inventory is in full. Dang, WWF, not even WWE. Thanks, P. Energizing means your stamina will be by grilling small chunks of meat on a skewer. Thanks, P. Everything's been good, man. Every now and then you get a doofus like Perez, but other than that, you're good. Like, it's good. Eddie K, it's not that easy for you, dude. All I do is hold shit, throw it in a pot, and it's done, just like that. Doubt it. But maybe we can get to that. Maybe. Good chance, dude. We might be able to get it. No, can't leave yet. Who's tired nowadays, huh, guys? Who gets tired? I No, you didn't. No, you didn't, Teresa. No, you didn't. I don't believe it. No, you didn't. No. Good night. Oh my gosh, another one? No, good night. Huh, Italo, huh? No good nights, right, Italo? Oh my gosh, and then these guys come out? Oh wait, not in the grass, not in the grass like that, not in the grass. Okay, I did it in the grass anyways. Come here. Walk into the fire. Oh. Ouch. Okay. I don't want to waste resources on you. Fine. We must. Is that a Hinox on the bridge? It is. They have brains. I like to think of them as some of my dumbass subscribers, though. Where they don't. Kirok Ridgewell, huh? Once you see too many dum-dums, then... Alright, Tracer goes, oh, oh, they think I'm cute. You know I'm sexy. Note on the table, this will prove more comfortable than I expected. Not too cold, not too hot, not too cold. Cozy, really, for a well. And no need... Hold on, let me see. This bulb proved more comfortable than I expected. Not too hot, not too cold. Cozy, really, for a well. I had no need for heat-resistant chili ingredients or cold-resistant warm ones. I cooked for pleasure instead of survival. For a time, I considered tilling the soil in here, living off the land until the end of my days, but times have changed. The people formed a myriad of new caves. Consider my curiosity peaked. Unexplored lands are a veritable buffet of cooking materials, and I, Ari Tamu, intend to dig in. If you seek fortune, keep moving. Chef Ari Tamu, Master of Cuisine. Interesting. What's up, Dexter? Yeah.
We are doing good. We're gonna go fuck up this sleeping piece of shit. What happened to Dexter? Oops. Head guy. Oh, this is the breach of demise over here. I'll be right back. I'm gonna try something real quick. Things got you or jot you or hot you. It's cause I'm not a, oh shit, I'm not a streamer. Wow, he heard me. Okay, it's fine. I ain't no streamer, I just chill. Play video games. All right, let's see. Hold on. Attack power. David Shawty, I don't know. Who do you want, Stamina. Italo, what's up with all your friends, Italo? We want to come in here and start acting weird, dude. Teresa, who are these people, huh? They want to keep asking weirdo stuff. All right, here we go. Mighty fish skewer grants a high level attack power boost to simple fish made by cooking chunks of fish. All right. So we're gonna get three. Dude, but it's just so weird. Alright, let's see how much damage we can do with all this shit stacked. Hey, Louis, I'm not the weird one, bro. I swear. You, but I'm gonna ask you something awkward like this all the time. Okay, I'm done for right now. It's not even like enough hugs. It's more of a like All right. Let me be coherent for 1 second. Let me make some sense real fast. Even though I'm tired and shit, but fuck it. All right. I get it. They came in here talking shit because they believe everything they heard on the internet. And instead of like, what is it? For me, it's like 3 a.m. For them, I don't know if they're, what, England? It's like 6 hours ahead, 7 hours ahead maybe. So it's probably 10 a.m. If not, it's 6 a.m. for them, maybe 5, maybe 3, 2. But at the same time, it's just like, all right, you're on my channel. You're subscribed to me. That's the only way you're talking in this chat. So at one point, you're all about me. You're like, oh my gosh, Louis Caliber. Fucking love your stuff. Then you hear some shit about me that you think is true. And now all of a sudden you're like, oh, I'm going to say something that's probably going to get under your skin. Or it's going to garner me a lot of attention in your chat when there's only like 5 people. So it's like, to me, it's like, not to say it just to insult you, but you are a fucking moron and you're a fucking idiot because... One, it's easy for you to say some stupid shit like that on the internet. Two, like, if you're spending your time sending me a random messages or fucking comments like that, like, you obviously have nothing better to do. And that's not like an insult to be like, oh yeah, you do that because you have nothing better to do. No, you really fucking don't have anything better to do because I know for me, there's so many people on the internet that I don't like. But I don't really go out of my way to let them know that because I don't give a shit. It's like, whatever, I just don't like them and that's it. It's all that matters. It's just that, like, I don't fucking pay it any mind. But, I mean, when you go out of your way to do that, you're either an immature adult or a dumb kid. Or you're both. Other than that, like, I mean, I don't know what else to say. Just, what the fuck do you want me to say when you go, like, it's like walking up to OJ, like, hey, OJ, did you murder that person? And he's like, you think he's going to be, yeah, dude, I did. Or, no, I didn't. Like, the fuck? It's like, I don't know, dude. I just, do you remember, when, no, because sometimes you guys don't have anything better to do, right? But you will sit there and just, like, you know, you have a podcast on, you just have some background noise on, something familiar. Like, I know I do. I play a lot of, like, fucking... Recently, I've been watching a lot of Resident Evil reviews. People talking about Resident Evil, the games, like the remakes and stuff. And a lot of people are doing the whole, like, there was no point in Resident Evil 4 having a remake. The original was just that. It's like, shut up! Don't buy it then! Don't fucking play it! I don't get it. Like, they have so much negative shit to say about it. It's like, don't buy it. And they're like, I don't know why other people are enjoying it. It's like, because, dude, if you like Skittles and people like M&Ms, are you going to go out of your fucking way to tell everyone, dude, Skittles are better? Who cares? Who fucking cares? So it's like, yeah, when it comes to, like, you know, streams and shit. Like, I'm not a streamer, dude. Like, I'm not a fucking streamer, but I do stream, but I just play games, so when I'm not, like, recording with my friends and stuff, like, this is what I do most of the time, I just play games that I enjoy. And then I just, like, you know, seeing those fucking idiots come in my chat and be like, yo, Louis, I'm done sucking your dick. You fell off, bro. I used to fucking love you and your squeaker voice, but I heard stuff on the internet about you. I'm not gonna suck your dick anymore, bro. So I'm better than you and you're fucking trash with your 5 fucking viewers on your stream. Have a nice life. Thanks, Italo. But all right, you guys, I'm gonna take off and go to bed, and then probably see like this uploaded on another channel going, Louis was so mad and tilted. All right, but thanks for stopping by. Even the idiots, even the fucking idiots. Dude, Rhodey, I got it, dude. I got it. Don't worry. Good night, Guillermo. Bobblecat. That's what I do. I'm a fucking mimicker. Good night, everyone. Good night. Just don't be pieces of shit. And don't be gullible idiots. I heard, I saw on the internet. Fucking internet psychologists and therapists. Fucking, I saw something, I know everything. Good job, detective. Go back to the scene of the crime, twitter.com. Alright, I'll talk to you guys later. Have a nice morning or night, and I will see you guys a little later. Alright, alright. Peace out, everyone. Peace out.